that's kind of an abortion.
Is it hostile or hostile?
Hostile.
Isn't it hostile based on how the sentence
is
said?
Yeah, it's a hostile environment right now. It's crazy. Oh.
Don't.
Oh, are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Hi, Mom. Hi. I made it. I'm in Sacramento. I'm in Sac Town.
What the hell is that?
What about you?
This is my fourth year.
Maybe you should just jump.
Ain't nobody asked her.
I wasn't the
Can you demonstrate it? Can you demonstrate?
We don't know her. We just met her. She just followed us
on the way down. You know, just like a baby giraffe. One for 3 years.
Guys, we're vlogging within the vlog.
No, I won. Where's your pins, though? Oh, there it is. Okay, never mind.
Oh wait, let's go down this way.
Leave me with this verbally abusive person.
Good
job, we all go to camps.
Oh, she did.
I drew this for camps. So don't say it out
loud. Hi, there's Elisa. This is Fiorina.
Thank you, I'm gonna stay in the bathroom.
Thanks, Kayla, for braiding my hair.
Come on, next time.
As we continue our stroll through the park on our way to the state capitol, you can see in the very far distance up there, the top of the capitol. We are slowly entering the 2nd and 3rd street. This is currently the back side of the capitol itself. And as we slowly approach, you will be able to see the magnificent you will see the magnificent structures built. On the sides of the state capitol, there are figures, bodies of children, and I believe it's of children. I don't remember. It's been 2 years ago. Forgive me. We have to be on the 2nd and 3rd street to see the front, though. Did you get all of that?
Are you tired?
No, we were just listening to you talk.
I forgot my fucking password.
They stopped there for 30 seconds. That was very nice.
Thank you.
From what?
Yeah, but that's
Maddie B.
Okay. Let's do this and go back. Maddie B. It's hot.
It smells like grass.
No.
Ay, knuckle.
We can do a picture. Out to the sun, skies above, they radiate me. Lift up, carry the love.
Hey guys, how's your day?
Hey, hi, how's it going?
How's your day?
Really, really good. Sells YouTube channel?
Wait. Extra credit points if you guys could go over the architectural style that Baker's used.
Is this where Trump
was? Columns those are?
Columns. Does Trump live here?
Andrew.
Does Trump live?
Stop with that.
Does he live here?
I don't know, ask him. Go inside and knock.
Can someone smile? Like, stand there and smile? Now there's people coming. You missed the
person. Yeah, he's there.
Yes.
Because you're salty. You see that door over there? Can you like walk out of that door? Thanks, Yael.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Let me give you the breakdown. All right, so day one, it was pretty cool. You know, we did it. We didn't make it to our event, but you know.
It's okay. We're gonna do courtesy corpse today.
Even if you fall on your face, you're still moving forward, right?
All right.
Yeah.
How do you guys feel about SLC day two?
Going
great.
Yeah.
Going great.
Don't go. Just kidding. Go.
GPA 4.5. Yeah. Play sports.
How do you feel about SLC?
I want to die.
Okay. How do you feel about SLC?
Tired but happy. Today.
How do you feel about SLC? How do you feel about SLC? How do you feel about SLC?
No comment.
How do you feel about SLC? How do you feel about SLC?
I'm very glad Kayla brought us hangers for our blues later. Thank you, Kayla.
Did you bring a hanger? Oh, can I go get a hanger?
No. Yeah, Kayla has hangers.
Can I go get a
that we didn't place. It's okay.
No, it's not.
It's okay.
we got last year. This next year is no more situations.
Okay.
How is SLC?
My pussy wet.
Why are you
How
surprised?
Do you feel about SLC?
My pussy wet.
How do you feel?
Oh, she was ready.
Ourselves.
We're gonna walk up this way a little bit, and then we're gonna determine a meeting point where we're gonna meet there at 12:45, and then we will walk back this way to make sure we're here at 1 o'clock for the bus. Okay. Remember that we're representing AMA, HOSA, right? As we're in.
I'm like Kelly Tour.
All right, guys. So right here, we have a light right here. Floor. Yeah, man.
It's not a bridge, it's a sidewalk thing.
If it was a sidewalk, it would be concrete.
A rock?
Whoa, with two rocks. Wait, whoa. Climbing through the jungle.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
Engine.
Engine, Kelly. Engine.
Brick wall, right here. Old tap. Rico? We have a Rico.
Oh, yeah.
Tree. Bridge.
Kayla. It's a brick wall where my life's headed.
Here we see a wild Kelly in her natural habitat. Pokemon, guys. Pokemon.
There's a lot.
What kind of Pokemon are we going to find here?
The horse one.
The horse?
We out here in Old Sack. We out here straight from Carson. Barson, let's go. Send the gang. Let's go.
No, we're gonna get shot.
Get shot?
Because yeah. I'm black.
All grandies.
Saturday. Yeah, Saturday.
No, guys, I
think we
went back in time.
La Terraza. Here we out here in Old Sack, but we find Chinese West. Medical center, acupuncture, let's go.
Can you go inside?
Here we see a
ways from
here
Hollywood.
We see a
bridge.
Here we see a wild Matthew Berger in the wild. Oh, crikey. Crikey, man. He's not in Hollywood in his bowling shoes.
Mini donuts?
And these mini donuts.
Where the hell is the railroad when they said there's a railroad?
We have a wild Matthew Berger.
Stop it! Bye, Estelle. Have-
How's Old Time Sack? It's pretty
they
fun.
They have so much stuff here. Look at that. Look.
Dab.
It's you and me.
Do you hear that?
This is good.
Go. Wow, what a circus animal.
I'm a wiener.
Circus animal.
I'm a wiener.
We'll be right back.
What a snake. Oh, we get it, Kelly. You know this routine.
Oh, Kelly. Oh, that's a challenge you ended.
And one silver. Yes. Congratulations to everyone. And most enthusiastic.
Yes. Nana, hey.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
We're leaving tomorrow,
guys. You want to talk about it? You sound better, Fiorina. That's good.
I'm actually worse than
no, lady,
oh
my god,
I'm
trying to take the
top. This is called peer pressure.
I love donuts.
Because it has been for my upperclassmen.
Thanks.
Thank you, Mr. Berger.
Welcome. For me, Mr. Raimundo. She wants a glaze.
What is it? She wants a glaze.
Mine's 64. I hope you fall.
I'm gonna fall.
You know those old people with this therapy?
It's like that. Because you guys are going so slow. You guys are going so slow.
Look at that moderate speed.
No, please. You're going at like 1.0.
Yum. What are the best falls where that heavy?
I'll die. And cry.
People's backs would go out like real quick.
I'm not hungry anymore.
Are you gonna put it back?
I'm crying.
Just eat it.
Josh!
This is the second time this happened. Why does food always fall on me? Oh my god.
Keep trying.